Buenos Aires, your nation, which a few years ago had the second largest gold reserves in the world, is bankrupt. A country which grew up and grew rich on beef is rationing it. La Prensa, one of the few newspapers which dares to oppose Peronism, has been silenced. And so have all other reasonable voices. I'll tell you what's no Buenos Aires.
But on the other hand, she's all they have. She's a diamond in their dull gray lives, and that's the hardest kind of stone. It usually survives. And if you think about it, can you recall the last time they loved anyone at all? She's not a bubble you can brush aside. She's been out doing what we've just talked about. Example, gave us back our businesses, got the English out. And when you think about it, well, why not do one or two of the things we promised to? But on the other hand, she's slowing down. She's lost a little of that magic drive. But I would not advise her critics present to derive any satisfaction from her fading star. She's the one who's kept us where we are.